swapping our step, steps, and triples, so we put the two triple steps in the middle. So we have step, step, triple, four, triple, step, 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 triple, four,
five, six, seven, eight. Having the same feeling of this wheel.
Right. And so with all of those put together, the followers can do whatever footwork they want independently, the leaders can do whatever footwork they want independently, and the footwork, the feeling of the swing out should feel the same no matter what. No matter what our feet are theoretically.
With steps and shoulders.
Right.
So it's your choice. We did a couple other variations on that type of stuff.
Right.
Then we walked through all triple steps,
yep.
Getting into it with step, step.
Right, so we're starting on the five with our triples.
Step, step, triple step, triple step, triple step. One, a two, three, a four, five, a six, seven, eight, one, a two.
And so we mentioned that leaders were actually triple stepping on our right foot on one, a two.
Right, and we're going forward with our left foot.
For the followers. Which is funky, which is why we're starting with our triple steps on five and not on one, so that it flows a little better.
Right, because the important counts are counts four and five.
Right.
And then we did step, step, hold.
Yeah. So
step, step, hold. Step, step, hold. Step, step, hold. So completely taking out the triple steps, and in this case, you have to be more balanced and try to stay behind the beep rather than falling into the beep before you need to.
Right, so we talked about really leaders being sure which foot you're on and really settling into that one foot so you could even pick up this other foot and then lead clearly which foot you should be on for the followers as well.
Good. And then we did a six count swing out.
Right. So then we just skipped the hold there and got one, two, step, step. Yep, which is actually six counts instead of eight.
And that was a lot of stuff, and it enables you to put in your own rhythm to take step steps and triple steps.
So be creative. See you next week.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks.
And now we should dance it.
Yeah.